Yeah, for this video today, I will be switching into English for my international friends and fans. The story I will be telling you today is one of my absolute favorites. And I hope you too will get great enjoyment out of it, like I do.
Once upon a time, in a faraway land called Munich, far away, that is, if you are one of my international friends, there was an old brick building on the edge of the city. The building was the factory of a respectable locksmith named Hans Wagner. He was once a hard-working family man, a pillar of the community, until his wife and son died tragically. In his waning years, his greatest work truly began. A series of four safes, one for each opera of Richard Wagner's legendary Ring Cycle, comprised of four epic operas with roots in Norse mythology. The four safes being Das Rheingold, Die Walküre or The Valkyrie, The Siegfried, and finally, The Götterdämmerung, also known as the Twilight of the Gods. To Hans Wagner, a lock, a safe, were puzzles. Puzzles that could only be solved by those truly worthy of the secrets they guarded. Legend has it, if you attempt to crack the locks by force, the contents will be incinerated, and they will lock forever. But Hans's work did not end with the Ring Cycle. He had one more safe to build. The safe his whole life had been leading to, capable of containing all his anguish and misery, locking it away for good. People tried to liberate Wagner from the tomb he had built for himself, but his work was pure enough that they could not. The safe that Wagner died in was never opened. It served as his tomb and was dropped into the ocean with his body still inside. The Rheingold, the Valkyrie, and the Siegfried are all rumored to still be in circulation. Their locations remain one of the greatest mysteries of the safe-cracking world. As for the Götterdämmerung, no one knows what became of it.